Hello everyone, and welcome to my first ever FIFA video. I've decided to do FIFA as someone in the comments has asked for a FIFA video, so, and I was enjoying FIFA currently, so I thought it's worth a shot. Hope you enjoy. If you do, hit the like button and subscribe, and comment if you want any other things to do with FIFA. I'm going to be doing a player career mode, and it's already going to be a chosen player. And the team I'm going to choose is Wolverhampton Wanderers, as they are my favourite team. And the player who I'm going to choose is Pedro Neto, as he's only 20, and I think he could be a very good player. Hope you enjoy this episode, and we'll see you in a minute. Okay, we are back. I just had to skip over the bits where, well, you got the naming and the, like, stats and stuff like that, because they are quite boring. But now we're in the actual game. I will show you, we'll play two games, and I hope you enjoy them. I'm going to skip over the friendlies, as in my opinion they're not as important. But as you can see, this league that we are in isn't that normal. It has Real Madrid, Chelsea, Borussia Dortmund, Bayern Munich, Juventus, Lyon, I think, or whatever that team, Liverpool, Man United, Lazio, PSG, Man City, Inter Milan, Barcelona, Everton, Leicester, Arsenal, Seville, Tottenham, Atletico Madrid, and I think you've already saw Man United. As you can see, it's not very normal, and what I've decided to do is give myself a bit more of a challenge and make the league the basically the best teams in the world that are, in my opinion. As I am skipping to the next game, while that's going on, I will skip over and I'll see you in a minute. Hello everyone, not much time, but quite boring. We are in the first, we are going to go into the first game as Neto. And the first game, as you can see, is away against Real Madrid. Real Madrid are quite a hard team, so this is going to be quite hard for us. Yeah, we should get all of this. So, at least I'm going to try. I've not been selected, okay. Let's see how it is. I'm just gonna quick sim the game, as we are not playing. Let's see if we win. Oh, we actually won 3-1. I wasn't actually expecting that. Okay. I wasn't, and if I was, I wasn't expecting Adama to score 2 goals out of 3. But that has gone on. And let's see if we can get selected for the next game against Chelsea. Hopefully we do, as, well, we need to get some content, but other than that, we need to. Have I been selected? Yes, I have. Okay, let's try and do as good as we can. And yes, I am just going to control Neto, as this is a Neto only series. But let's try and do good, as we'll get picked for the next couple games. I really don't see the point with these drills in like the my player career with like other players. But other than that, it's quite good.
He's been in terrific form, as
also I like these
in 3 games.
I like these cutscenes before the
Hello
games.
And welcome. This is the scene here at Molineux. I'm Derek Ray, and with
let's
me
try and
here
get a goal or two.
Is Lee and it's all about action.
Let's get on
the Premier League in this case. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers taking on
I'm
Chelsea.
Run up, hopefully
Cheers,
passes.
Yes,
yep.
Excited about this one. Interesting
Let's,
matchup for me.
Hope that someone comes up with us. Oh, that was so close. Yeah, just remember, only if you want to, hit the like and subscribe button. And
Rui Patricio begins in goal.
Yeah, let's get on.
Semedo plays with Johnny in the fullback position.
Let's get the ball.
And the striker is a man who can be a real.
Go on,
Adama.
Oh, that was a bad pass. He's getting position.
Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Kepa stands between
guy.
The posts. Kurtzuma plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. And in attack, it's the
we're in the attack.
Pacey.
Let's see if we can get a goal. Oh, almost there. 11 minutes in of the game, and we're automatically winning 1-0. This, just that, should hopefully get us into the next game.
What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
Because if we do, I forgot who we're playing, but I think it's a hard team. Oh, we got the ball straight away. Go on, Neto. Finesse. Oh my, that wasn't very good.
Too many things wrong about that effort.
I was expecting a bit better.
Body shape, positioning.
We can, we'll get another opportunity.
It was all going wrong.
Let's try and get the tackle.
Really
okay.
No nonsense clearance.
Okay.
It's a good Wolves move in the making.
If you didn't know, Neto is left-footed, and I'd prefer to be a right winger currently, but I'm going to play on the left. Okay.
This attack looks highly promising. He's in here.
Should be in.
Surely.
Yes.
And it goes. Two goals in rapid.
Adam is
caught
on fire currently.
Very comfortable here.
With the goals.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas, and from there the soft.
As soon as we come on,
absolute dream.
We're automatically doing incredible.
It's going their
way. I'm gonna go back to my position. Oh, that was a nice one, Smido. Need him there to stop winning. Oh, that's not a good pass.
Keep the ball.
Okay. I'm going to stay a bit more up because. Okay, I'm going to come back down again.
Werner with it now.
Should have that.
Doughty defending to win the ball.
Connor Cody's incredible.
Wolves are really controlling possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning. That's why they're one of the best teams.
Okay, let's see. Oh, okay.
Chelsea
yeah, there's no
here.
Way that Neto is reaching that. I don't think Adama and Mbappe would have reached that. That was a bit silly. He could have carried on winning, but doesn't matter.
Vistja. Mateo Kovacic.
Let's see. Should we... Oh, okay. They'll win it. I was about to say, we should win that.
Ziyech. It's with Edin Vistja.
What's happening? Oh, no.
Relying
that could be
that final
bad.
Pass you just feel.
Playing a bit sloppy currently.
After the foul,
it's in a dangerous position.
What is next? And perhaps a goal from this free kick.
We're staying up as we have no other player. This could be a goal.
And the free kick delivery, so very close.
Not very good free kick whatsoever.
From that angle, it's just wide.
Our goal in the series. In the end, when the series will finish, will be when Wolves win the league. Basically, just because,
Johnny,
well, that's the main goal for any series or for any team. I was talking over that
this.
Goal then. that was a very good goal. Probably could have been a bit better defending, but
well, as we can see, if
we're
in free in the box,
every goal so far.
Stand still. They know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed. Well, the action underway.
Let's try and get a hat trick.
Wolves well on top, beginning to run away.
Oh, okay,
with
this could be happening.
No real conviction in the challenge. Might be a chance.
What
here.
Is this defending?
Oh,
that is a silly quite good shot.
The keeper has custody of the ball, but
that quite
just a
powerful.
Few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather.
Already got a 10.
First save
rating.
Deserves us all to look at him and clap.
I'm gonna stay up here because we should
and
win the ball.
They need to stop him. Werner.
If you want to, put in the comments below any video suggestions or ideas, and put which football team, if you do support or play football, put which team is your favourite. Because I'd like to know.
Here's Kovacic.
Oh, okay, this could be very good.
Ball one.
Go on, Jimenez. Oh, that was quite bad.
Jimenez.
Oh, we got to win the ball after I dodgy bit.
Couldn't quite hang on.
Oh, that wasn't very good.
Well, they can bring it out now.
Try and intercept this pass. Okay.
And there it is.
Half time. So far, doing very good. Don't think we could do much better. Just need to get the shots on. But, yeah, let's keep it up.
So back in business. Second half underway. And Chelsea know they really need to lift themselves. Well, he's given it away.
Let's get the ball. Oh. Oh, that wasn't good whatsoever.
Well, the chance looked to be
I saw that it was offside just as I passed it. I shouldn't have done that.
Ziyech.
Let's get past him.
Well, how about this for a big transfer story? Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang has completed his move to Inter.
I swear, Aubameyang going. I know it's like FIFA this is, but I'm pretty sure in real life, Aubameyang like earlier on in the season signed a new contract with Arsenal, so. Very loyal player. Don't think I'm doing very good in position in there.
What can they do from here?
Oh no. Let's get okay.
Straight forward for the keeper.
He could have done a lot more with that. Let's get hope Connor Cody or someone like that gets the ball.
N'Golo Kanté.
Oh no.
Kovacic. Well, that's how to break the spirit.
That's
of
not
the
a
attacker.
Foul.
And Chelsea gets
I think
the
FIFA 21's made it harder to defend, easier to get fouled, and a lot easier to score, like shots.
Well, this is the home of live football.
Let's get
EA TV,
okay, that wasn't meant for.
Action coming up from the Premier League for you.
That wasn't meant for him. That was meant for the right winger.
Facing Borussia Dortmund.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere
wing,
there.
But,
it's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Could cross it in here.
What do you mean keep my shape? I'm in my
Chilwell.
Left wing position.
Well, no way through.
Need to keep the ball a bit better. We seem to be getting the ball then losing it straight away.
Not a good pass.
But including them as well. Oh, that was such a bad pass.
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better.
If it wasn't if he timed his one better, I timed
Let's
my pass
see how
better.
It affects the match. An attack full of promise.
Okay, let's try and get a left foot finesse.
He's in with a chance. Well, they can say
that was a nice shot.
I
know he shot down the middle, but the power on that.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Oh.
Corner kick played in.
Let's try and get the ball to us. Chance. Okay. Oh, this could be good.
Oh, that was a terrible
another corner though. As long as we're keeping them pushed
well,
up.
High fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Looks promising this.
Let's get the finesse.
Oh,
okay.
That's
some good defending.
Not giving him a moment's peace.
Oh yeah, I need to get back in my position.
And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Chelsea against Real Madrid.
Yeah, that looks a
See
great matchup, doesn't
that.
It? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Okay.
Just 10 minutes
okay,
to
Okay, I'm staying back now. So we've got 10 minutes, so I'm just going to play a bit more defensive.
Timo Werner.
As I think that's what we need now.
An effective challenge.
Oh, apparently we need to be a bit more attacking. Okay.
Wonderful tackle.
Well, that would have been the
Coutinho.
Perfect place to pass to me.
He's got the right
oh, that was a beautiful
that
pass.
Can
Let's
he
go.
It in?
Oh my God.
By the
How the hell?
Yeah, the woodwork's the goalkeeper's
All he needs to
that
do is put that on target and that was going
power.
In. Oh my. Okay. Oh, okay. I've been subbed off. I can see why that second half wasn't very good. Let's simulate the rest. they somehow get to 3-3, I was going to say. If they got back to 3-3, that would be incredible. I'm assuming we got man of the match. But, yeah. This will be the end of the video. I know I did say we was going to do two matches, but I think two matches would make the video about 30 minutes long, which I know no one would want to watch. So I'm going to keep with just this shorter video. I hope you've had a good day. Remember to like and subscribe, and comment down below what video ideas you have and would like me to do. And yeah.